Mr. Yeager, is there a difference between, well, what if any difference is there between the way you arrest and prosecute repeat offenders and those with no prior history who are charged with felonies?
Absolutely not. If they break the law, of course, they're placed under arrest. If they're repeat offenders, of course, that's left up to the judge and a jury to prosecute them. As long as they break the law, they will be placed under arrest.
I would agree, Chair.